New tonight, the Broadmoor Neighborhood Association held a forum for community members to hear from candidates running for Louisiana State Senate and Louisiana State Representatives.
They give an introduction and a closing and let people see their face, because many times we don't see people's faces before we vote for them. We just vote for what we read or what we've heard.
Some candidates running for other positions, such as governor and secretary of state, also made an appearance.